Sorry. As a player, I would take games step by step. The first stage has passed, where we definitely we know maybe we might meet Cameroon, but we don't have them in our minds because they are not in our group stage. But now that we've come to play them, we've been playing them before, so it's not a new thing for us. Definitely, Cameroon has been one of the toughest country we'll play whenever we play competitions like this. So we're definitely ready for them.